Have a great day. making them so festive and fun! Oh, hello! Guys, we have some company!
Whoa! Hi there!
Hello, everyone! We are so happy to be spending our Halloween season with you in this magical kingdom! Who are they? Why, the townsfolk of this lovely land! Oh! The townsfolk! Of course! I knew that! I am Queen Elsa of Arendelle, and this is my sister, Princess Anna. Oh, and this is my Kristoff! Hola!
Here I am! So high up! I feel like I'm on top of the world! Or a castle!
Oh, Olaf!
Oh, look at all the people! Oh, everyone's so cute and little!
That's because you're way up there!
It is?
Yes!
Oh! Silly me!
Olaf, why don't you come down here and meet our new friends?
Ooh, can I? I would love that! Be right there! Woohoo! Ow! Oh, watch out for my butt! Incoming! I'm okay! I'm okay! Oh, boy. Hope that doesn't work.
Oh, Olaf. Hi, Olaf! Oh, Olaf, this is... Everyone, this is Olaf!
Hi, everyone! Oh, whoa! They got so much bigger. They're staring. Why are they staring? Are they real?
I think so. Of course they're real.
Phew! That's a relief. Hi! I'm Olaf, and I like warm hugs.
You know, for a snowman, you sure do like warm things.
Yup! Like summer. Oh, I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and summer fun.
It's winter.
Winter's good too.
Yes, and this kingdom is dressed so beautifully for the holidays.
It really is. I thought the trees are up to lights, and the bells and ribbons are perfect. And what's that amazing smell?
Chocolate!
I'm sure you love this kingdom.
It's a perfect place to spend a winter holiday.
Like holidays in Arendelle! You can go sledding, or have a snowball fight, or go ice skating!
And you could build a snowman.
Who likes warm hugs?
Yes! There's nothing as magical for the holidays as a kingdom that's covered in ice and snow.
You know, this castle could use some icy magic.
I wish there was someone who could turn the castle into ice. Oh, I know! Elsa! Why don't you ask the townsfolk if they know anyone who could ice the castle?
Olaf, we already know someone who could do that.
Yeah? Who?
And she's already here.
Yeah? Who?
She made you!
Oh, don't be silly. Elsa made you.
Oh, Olaf. Wouldn't it be great if you used your frozen, fractally powers to cover the castle in ice and snow?
Anna, I'd love to, but I can't. This isn't our home. We're visiting. Well, we have to be respectful to those who live here.
People want ice.
No. Ice and snow.
Olaf.
Fun.
Okay, everyone. Envision this castle wrapped in shimmering ice, the snow cascading down its tall towers, twinkling like a million stars. Now, feel the icy magic swell and swirl within you. Do you feel it? Are you ready? Now, let it go!
Thank you. giddy, so full of cheer. This always happens this magic time of year.
We're lighting candles, uh-huh. We're trimming trees. We're spinning dreidels, spin one for me.
I'm dreaming reindeer, I'm drinking
nog.
I'm making snowmen in my backyard.
I'm standing under the mistletoe. My lips are puckered. Hey, where'd you go?
Santa, Santa will behave. Quit those silly evil ways. I can't wait to celebrate. Let's celebrate. We're jolly to the core, jolly to the core. Sleigh bells in the sky, carols at my door. I'm feeling so much joy, it's time for love, no war. I'm jolly to the giving. So what you got?
What you got?
Oh, I'm just kidding. Or maybe not.
Let's not forget to tell the elves. We think of others, not just ourselves.
Oh no.
And the greatest gift?
What's that?
To every boy and girl?
Yeah. Hey, hey.
Peace on earth, around the world.
Santa, Santa will behave. Quit those silly evil ways. I can't wait to celebrate. Let's celebrate. We're jolly to the core, jolly to the core. Sleigh bells in the sky, carols at my door. I'm feeling so much joy, it's time for love, no war. I'm jolly to the so much joy, cause we will always be jolly to the core, jolly to the core. Sleigh bells in the sky, carols at my door. I'm feeling so much joy, it's time for love, not war. I'm jolly to the
of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone. Hollywood, 1939. Amid the glitz and the glitter of a bustling young movie town at the height of its golden age, the Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star in its own right, a beacon for the show business elite. Something is about to happen that will change all that. The time is now, on an evening very much like the one we have just witnessed. Tonight's story of the Twilight Zone is somewhat unique and calls for a different kind of introduction. This, as you may recognize, is a maintenance service elevator, still in operation, waiting for you. We invite you, if you dare, to step aboard, because in tonight's episode, you are the star, and this elevator travels directly to the Twilight Zone.
Never. you? Where are you? My goodness. I am C-3PO, Human Cyborg Relations, and this is my counterpart, R2-D2. I am fluent in over 6 billion forms of communication. Secret mission? Flags? What are you talking about? Exciting is hardly the word I would choose. You watch your language. I'm going to regret this. Wait for me!
At last we will have revenge.
You got a friend in me. Yeah, you kids. Here we go. Right there. One more time. Yeah, right there.
Right here?
You got trouble.
Perfect.
I got them too. There is a man with
having so much fun together, you're not even aware you're such a funny pair. You're the best of friends. Life's a happy game.
Video.
You bound around forever. Neither one of you sees your natural boundaries. Life's one happy game.
Talk to my brother.
Well, say something to your brother then.
Hi. Hi, Brandon.
If only the world wouldn't get in the way.
See that scale.
If only people would just let you play. They say you won't be fooled. You're breaking all the rules. They can't understand the magic of your wonder.
Cold and winter air and mountain rain combining. This icy force, both foul and fair, has a frozen harbor lining. So cut through the heart, cold and clear. Strike for love and strike for fear. See the beauty sharp and sheer. Split the ice apart and break the frozen heart. As a magic can't be controlled. Stronger than one, stronger than 10, stronger than 100 men.
Perfect.